Hey, good morning, you guys. It's me. It's Sunday, day 4 for you guys. So, I'm about to make some coffee. Chocolate glazed donut. I use a Keurig every day. Yeah. So I weighed myself this morning, and I was 137.2. I'm pretty happy about that. You see my abs are starting to come back. My legs are where I hold most of my weight. See, my legs are like thicker. And then my shoulders are looking good. They're flat right now, but yeah. I'm gonna go do some cardio, fasted cardio, so I'm not eating before, and then come home and have like my rice and eggs. I don't have to work out today, which is nice because I've worked out every single day since, I don't know when I had a break last, in like 2 weeks I think. Yeah. But I'm gonna go get an Asian massage and prep some food, and yeah, so I will take you guys with me. Bye. Hey, it's me again. Okay, so I have my coffee. And I'm proud of myself. My coffee. And when I went in the closet to get some Splenda, I noticed that I have almonds back there. And usually I will just buy 10 a day because I'm bad with, like, not eating 30. So when I'm in my prep, like, I avoid almond butter and nuts because it's just my weakness. I love them too much, and it's just, like, in my head, it's like it's so healthy. So sometimes, like, what's 10 more gonna do? And you can't do that when you're prepping for a show. So I usually go and buy 10 a day. But I was in a hurry and I was at Target on Friday, and they didn't have little baggies, so I bought that big bag and I shoved it in the back there. And I just saw it, and my heart went like to do. And I was like, I'm really hungry, and I kind of want like just 3, and like I was thinking about just like opening and having a couple, and then like I shut the door and I was like, nope. And yeah, tell you guys that it's a struggle all the time, for anybody. I've had a lot of pros, you know, comment on my Instagram being like, yeah girl, I can't do nut butters or nuts either, da 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 da. So everybody struggles. Stay strong, and just realize if it was easy, everybody would do it. Alright, so this cardio workout that I'm about to do is 40 minutes long. I'm not sure how I'm gonna cut it up in the video that I send you guys, but it's not too bad at all. Except I do incline runs, and those kind of really suck. Running at 15% incline is not fun, but yeah, and then I superset, I get off, and I do stiff leg deadlifts with dumbbells between sets. So, here goes nothing.
I'm entire Hybrid Theory album and edited in the Gangnam Style lyrics. Now changed the speed and the tone and everything to make them match the song, but the entire album is actually really, really good. I was shocked. It's over at YouTube. I'll share the link so you guys can check it out. But they call it Gangnam Park, and it's the Cyber Theory album. Play on words, right? Hey, if you want to have a say in what we play right here on the Blitz, just text Forum. That's FORUM to 53299, and you can break Blitz Rock right on your phone. Apple, Android, whatever, doesn't matter, whatever you got. Or you can go over to the Blitz.com and click on the feedback form and get started on your desktop browser. I've got the Black Keys coming up next.
Stop by O'Reilly Auto Parts and get your battery tested free of charge. If your battery does need replaced, O'Reilly Auto Parts will help you find the exact superstar battery that fits your car or truck at a guaranteed low price. O'Reilly Auto Parts, better prices every day.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Gentle. Asking for directions can feel unmanly, but not if you're going to AutoZone. I'm doing the job right. If you want directions on baking heart-shaped cookies, well, you've definitely crossed the line with cupcake. Sign up for AutoZone Rewards today. Just spend $20 or more 5 times and earn $20 in store credit.
AutoZone.
See store for restrictions and details.
I had Velveeta breakfast biscuits this morning. Then what did I do? Did a sit-up, did my makeup, went to train, so I stood up, made a guy think I was into sports.
Good points.
Had a meeting where we met, then a meeting after that, took a break, and then we had another meeting.
That didn't run.
Yeah, sorry, those meetings left my mind a bit blurred.
Crunchy Velveeta breakfast biscuits are made with delicious ingredients and carefully baked to release steady energy all morning long. Velveeta.
Morning, win.
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner of his ransacked apartment, wondering what kind of nitwit steals a futon. Luckily, the Geico Insurance Agency had helped him with renter's insurance, and he got full replacement. Unfortunately, little Jack Horner had to have his stomach pumped when he ate a six-month-old Christmas pie. Visit Geico.com to see how affordable renter's insurance can be.
The Storm or Sable event is going on now at Home Depot, so come explore the possibilities. Let's get organized and save a bundle while we're at it with new Sterilite Latching Carrot Totes starting at only $9.97 each. All totes use the same size tote finish, packing and stacking of roofs. Let's do this. Affordable storage solutions. Now, at the Storm or Sable event. More Sable, more digital. That's the power of Home Depot. U.S. only while supplies last.
Money multiplier instant game from the Ohio Lottery. We have a game for everyone.
Some people prefer the classic 5 times the money.
Yeah, while others like the fun of 10 times the money.
Hey, or maybe the lucky 12 times the money for you. Or even the thrilling 50 times the money.
Find the money multiplier that's just right for you.
Lottery players are subject to Ohio laws and commission regulations. Please play responsibly.
Hey, it's Kevin. You can get a hold of me at 821-997. Text me at 53299. Or hit me up over on the Facebook pages at 997TheBlitz or at Kimball997TheBlitz. I've got Rage for Delaware coming up. System of a Down. But right now, it's the Black Keys with Gold on the Ceiling on your rock station, 997TheBlitz.
What are you making?
Eggs
and
oats.
And, well, I'm going to prep some food, and you can prep with me. So, I just got back from my cardio, and I just weighed myself naked, and I am 136 on the dot. I'm pretty excited about that.
Yeah.
What are you training today?
I got to turn the microwave on.
It's okay.
Look at that.
Oh no, I got yolk in my thing. I'm gonna make my eggs and then I will do another video when I start cooking all my food. Alright, John's being weirdo. So I'm gonna make 3 days worth of food because I find when I have my shit in a bag because I'm weak sauce and I can't stick to a plan. I'm just kidding. John would get a crack out of that. But when I have all my stuff in a gallon baggie and it's like all separated already, I'm not tempted to do like a half ounce more of this or that or a heaping scoop of, you know, cream of rice. So I just get it all measured out beforehand and then just stick to what's in my bag, and that helps me a lot. So the oven is heating up, and I'm gonna make, I don't really need to make chicken actually because I already have it pre-cooked, so I'm gonna measure that out. So, I'm not telling you guys how much I'm eating of anything because that's a secret. But, so I'll do 3 baggies for 3 days and get this all in there. One day. Here is another day. And then chicken I need for the next 2 days. Then I have steak. John, does it smell good?
Hell no.
I guess not. So I'm throwing that away. I have steak already cooked and I use my freezer pack thing to vacuum freeze it, so as soon as this thaws, it's already cooked. I can just cut it and measure it, so I'm not gonna worry about that. I just cut that when this thaws. So there's that. So I have like little baggies for the smaller meals. The only thing that I'm not gonna pack up is my eggs in the morning and night because I like those fresh. But when I'm traveling, like this weekend, I will cook all my eggs and everything before I leave. Alright, so I made 3 columns for every day. Shit. And then, alright. So I do 10 almonds a day. Those in little baggies also. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I just put them in my column of fresh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You want me to make coffee?
Nice.
I bet it was for him. He's just trying to be nice.
Huh? That's for you.
Really?
It is now.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so all my almonds are done. Usually I don't do salted almonds, but these are salted with sea salt and they're really good. there's that. And then I'm going to start microwaving my spinach because I like it microwaved. And then when it just sits for a day, it gets like really mushy and really good. So I'm going to yeah. Can you hand me a big plate, please? I actually need to get more spinach. Thank you. Alright. So this is like one day's worth. While I'm doing that, I'm actually gonna have to cook more fish because I'm pretty low on that. I'm gonna measure out my rice. So I'm doing a third a cup of rice cooked a day. So I'm gonna put this in little bags also. I'm going to add apples to my rice, so I'm keeping them open. Here's another. And I'm going to have to make more rice because I'm low. So it's 2 days worth. Let's get this back. Let's go see. But I'll have Splenda. Can you get the Splenda out?
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. Hold on. Alright. You still can't really see what I'm doing. Okay, so the spinach takes me about 2 minutes to do. Or sorry, I got some. Thanks. So I'm gonna do tuna in individual baggies also. 2 times a day. I do 3 ounces, which is 100 calories. So eatable. That's 3 ounces exactly. So I'm gonna do 6 of these. Tell one of my tuna. Alright, it's 3 ounces exactly. I'm doing good. Is that for you? That's my spinach in there, no. There's 3 ounces. So I have 2 baggies there from today. And then, oh shit. Hey. I actually forgot to make my scale at 0. So I'm gonna have to add 80 ounces, or 0.80 ounces into everyone. Can you imagine if I had 80 ounces? Tuna for days. Yes, I am using my hands for my team. Sick. Okay. So, there's 2 days. And this. Sorry, I keep trying to make sure it's still recording. Okay. So, here's 2.6. And 2.9. It's 3 ounces exactly. There. one more day to do that. I think I'm gonna have to open up more tuna. We got 2 ounces. That's 3. And then one more is 3 ounces. And I'll just put this back into a sandwich baggie, and I'll use it on Wednesday when I cook more food. There's that. So I'm gonna get some of my roughy thawed, just frozen. So orange roughy. My spinach is done. It's really like mushy, but it's good. So I'll put that with my roughy when it's finished cooking. So here's for one day. And I have enough spinach to do one more day. So I'll leave that. And then I use boil in a bag, brown rice. And I just fill this with water and then put this in there so it's totally submerged and then microwaved. I'm gonna cook my asparagus because I'm eating that before bed, so I'm not even gonna worry about that. Alright, so I'm cooking some roughy. I'm gonna just actually cook it in a skillet. Alright. Bring you with. Alright. So I just use the zero cooking spray. I don't use like olive oil with. And then my fish, I just cut it, and then usually I use Mrs. Dash seasoning, but I'm pretty sure I'm out, so I'm just going to use Oh, I have a little bit, actually. I lied. I'm using the onion and herb Mrs. Dash. It's salt-free. It's really good stuff. My favorite flavor is the zesty lime, the chipotle, and the table blend. But yeah, it's no calories. So there's that. More fish. Get that cooking. And then here's an apple. I just use an apple slicer. Of an that I'm cooking right now smells really good. Alright, put some more in there. I'm gonna get my rice cooking in the microwave. I'm gonna do 5 minutes and see how that goes. Because it keeps things organized and makes you realize you don't have that much to do. So, this so far has taken me like 25 minutes. It's not bad. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. So the best way to see if your fish is done is if it falls apart when you like put your spatula through it. So you can see like it just breaks apart really easy. So I know that it's done. All right. So my rice took a lot longer to cook than I thought. It took like 9 minutes instead of 5. So I'm just gonna let it sit in the bag, and the longer I let it sit in there, it's gonna absorb more water. Ow! Do that. And then cook the rest of my rice. I'm gonna go measure out my roughy once it cools down. I got my gallon baggies together and put the dates on them. The Tuesday's bag is the one that I'll put, like, the one that I don't have any spinach for and stuff. That way today or tomorrow when I go to the grocery, I can put it together and I don't have to worry about messing with my meals today and tomorrow. So I will be back. I'm back. So I got everything cooked. You can see that here is one day of meals, 2 day of meals, 3 day of meals. My flank's still falling. I got all my bags. So I am just going to put everything today in here. Just like this. More slam. I'm doing about 3 a day, so I go ahead and put those in there. Voila. And that is how food prep is done.